About a year ago, I had a brain aneurysm and almost died. I don't really remember any of it. I guess when I got home and they told me what happened, I was surprised.
One afternoon, beginning of May, my wife came home. She is a very active person. She had been staining my son's deck. She walked in, said hello, I'm going to take a shower, and 5 minutes later, she was screaming for me. The emergency squad got there very quickly. At that time, she was in pretty bad shape. So I'd say she spent probably a week or so in a coma. Then she finally came out. She finally got to where she could start some rehab. As time went on, she got to where she could walk with a walker, and then she could take a few steps by holding on to somebody else's arm. We took her home, and she started doing rehab at the house on her own, and she pulled herself all the way back to where she started painting again, doing her artwork.
I was doing watercolor painting through Christopher Newport at the Yoder Barn, and I was doing the watercolor paint before that, so I was nervous. I didn't think I would be able to do it.
And this is the last one she's done since then. This is me driving our dog around on the tractor.
I've progressed really far because of my doctors. I do feel like a walking miracle. Really?